All right, guys, I'm going to take you down the basement here, the Whispers Estate. Pull this lock off in here. Vision mode. You guys remember that bike from last time? It's another old school little bike frame there. There's the axe that was used and slammed into somebody's chest, but it wasn't broken. What the hell? Look, somebody broke this. Dude, what? No way. The axe head's completely off of the axe. Guys, any voices you heard, a male voice that was Calvin was picking up outside. Need to go check to make sure. Again, I don't promote anything on my channel that is not real, so I will be home for the new stuff. Dowsing rods where goat man is at. Sensor. Over there. That corner.
Straighten the rods up, please. Straighten them up.
Bring the rod back to the center, please. Huh. All right, I'll do it for you. All right. Just so you guys can see, I'm not touching anything. And the wavy is still in my hand. chickpeas in the direction the goat man is in. If that's a spirit touching my arms, cross these rods in front of me. Make them cross. If there are any spirits down here, cross these rods in front of me, please. Are there any spirits here that need help? If so, cross the rods. If you'd like us to leave, cross the rods.
Yes, turn the rods opposite direction for no. Is Goat Man here with us? Point the rods to where Goat Man is at, please. Both rods. I'm trying to hold them with less fingers so you guys can see I'm not controlling them.
Alright, you're pointing to that corner over there. Can you move that ladder for me? Who's here with us right now? Yeah, I'm Drew. Can you move the rods back to the center, please? Can you tell me your name? Can you tell me what happened to the axe handle? Who broke it?
Afraid to show yourself to us? Straighten up the rods, please. Straighten up the rods.
Can you tell me where you're at, please?
Possessed in this house? people get possessed in this house? Yes or no? False or not, it's the yes. From the opposite direction, it's the no.
Rachel, come close these rods. Bring them back together. Please. Stop the demons, are you here? Did you say it was $5 for you to cut off my foot earlier? And my fingers? When I was in there asking it how much it would cost to get my appendages cut off, it said fingers and hands. If you'd like us to leave, cross the rods.
We're going
to say goodbye. Yep. Time to say goodbye. All right, guys.
It's like closing on portal. I
guess we're going to wrap this up.
Bye. Thank you for communicating with us.
Thank you. Goodbye. You may not follow us home, and you may not attach yourself to anything or anyone that is with me. At this time, we thank you for communicating with us while we were here. We will be back.
We appreciate your time, and we're honored to be in your house to be able to communicate with you, including Goatman. You cannot follow us home. You cannot attach yourself to us. We must say goodbye and farewell.
Well, next time, don't hate, investigate.
Something.
Okay.
right, everybody. Pretty much wraps up our investigation. Thank you so much for supporting us and watching the videos and supporting the channel. Everything you do helps out tremendously. We're a little disappointed we didn't get a whole lot tonight on our investigation. However, our job as paranormal investigators will not stop. But we just wanted to make that statement on camera because it is what it is. You're not going to get activity at every single place you go to. It depends on the person. The spirit will choose who they show themselves to and what they're going to do. Drew and I are a little bummed.
A little bit. It's all right. It happens. Like she said, you're not going to catch something in every investigation. And we're not going to fake anything. Everything's going to be 100% real. So whatever we get or don't get is what it is.
Yep. So like, share, subscribe, turn on that notification bell, so you'll be notified every single time Drew and I upload. We are still filming like crazy. As always, guys, stay tuned and join us.
This is Drew from 303 Paranormal TV, here with All Things Paranormal with your host Leslie. We're wrapping up this investigation here at the Winston State. We are kind of bummed out, a little disappointed. We didn't catch much, but that happens sometimes. We don't spend time to lose some, but we want to keep plugging. We've got more videos coming. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and turn on the notification button. Don't hate, investigate.